management book review today, that's Ashok for you. Calm, composed, serious, full of content, no-nonsense guy. And when I say no-nonsense guy, you should immediately relate back to my roasting speech. I know Ashok for many years. We were in the same club before with the Chennai Communicators Club. And Ashok has definitely transformed. When I say transformed, when we were in CCC, Ashok is a person who says, "Hi, Vijay." He's transformed so much today. In Meraki, he says, "Hi, Vijay, how are you?" You should really wait for the better version of Ashok to come. And I think that will be in the end of next year. If not for Ashok, we wouldn't have started all the meetings on time. Introduce us to online voting. In a regular meeting, most of the guests know, the Merakians have online voting for the best role player, speaker and all of that. Today we had a roster, so we have handed over the chins. We have online voting, we started all the meetings on time. Any special meeting, room booking, catering, everything, logistics, everything was done prim and proper just because the Sergeant at Arms was Ashok Kumar. When you expect perfection, he delivers nothing less. Please put your hands together for Sergeant at Arms. Okay, so next person on the XCOM is the secretary. Now, for people who have attended Meraki, you will know for sure you would have received the MOM of Meraki meeting, right? I'm sure all of you had the feedback and they almost pinged me or Ram or any of the XCOM members and told us how innovative the MOMs were. From the usual Word documents where there were pages and pages of MOM, which was kind of boring, this person had a complete innovation strategy this year. We had video MOMs. We had MOMs where the speakers spoke about what they spoke. The evaluators shared a snippet of their evaluation. Everything was completely revolutionized. And this, he didn't do it in just a jiffy. He had spent about 5 to 8 hours to create videos of MOM for special meetings where we had speech marathon for about 9 speakers, 9 evaluators, book review, and much more. If not for this person, MOMs would have still been boring. For all his innovative creations, patience, dedication, commitment, ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome the secretary of the club, Toastmaster Srinivas. Now comes the treasurer. The treasurer is not new to Meraki, the treasurer is not new to the Toastmasters fraternity. What is new is this person taking up the treasurer role. Of all people, I just called 2 people and asked them, can you be a part of the XCOM? One was Srini, the other person was Shubhadi. I called now, Shubhadi, can you take any role? Expecting him to take VP, VPM some role. Super Jitan. He came and he nominated himself for treasurer. I asked him, what are you going to do? He is very frank. You see, Shubhadi was not like my roast, you know. He is very frank, nice person. Okay, Shubhadi said, Vijay, I have so many bills to pay. When we say mutually supportive, this is the only club. And he took up the treasurer. Always in any club, I've been a Toastmaster since 2011, okay. The treasurers are the most, irritating person in any club. You know why? Because they say, they are like the Santosh Subramaniam, that Prakash Raj character. They are like, let's do a big milestone meeting. Let's do it in this model. Hey, what's the budget? No budget. No budget, how to do it? No, we should do, but we should don't do it without seeing zero budget. Not possible. For the first time in the history of Toastmasters, Shubhadeep Banik is the treasurer who said, we have more than what we actually need, so let's spend it now. So we had some amazing outdoor meetings, milestone meetings, and all of that was possible because the treasurer was Shubhadi Bani. When Shubhadi Bani presented the report, we saw we had good surplus of amount. And what he did was really good. He thought to spend the excess amount wisely. So we had gone out and purchased ribbons for the upcoming year and we are going to present it to the incoming XCOM. So it's not just enough, we have enough surplus in the treasury. It's also good to know how wisely we can spend. If not the treasurer, Shubhadeep Bari, we wouldn't have had so much fun in all the milestone meetings. Ladies and gentlemen, we can make it. I chose this book for you.
No more credit card bill payment after this.
Absolute pleasure to work with you.
Ask JC to this.
The VPPR. When I said we shouldn't have any time limit in roasting, I definitely meant that. Because I had so much to say, we should probably organize a special meeting, Karthik. You and me could probably be the meeting MC, TMOD, whatever, because the content is more. PPPR is a very critical role, we always say, but it is very underestimated in any club. You can definitely portray your club in the best interest only when the VPPR has the passion to do it. And we all truly realize that in the whole of this year. When Karthik said, the moment the meeting is finished, you get the video in a very funny sense, but that was a video we were all waiting for. As soon as the meeting gets over, on the very same day, we get the videos, and that was the kind of commitment he had. Due to a professional commitment, he had to move to Mumbai. He is now working from Mumbai, and still he manages to do what he's been doing. I always say, when people ask why are you keeping this morning meeting, 7 o'clock, it's midnight for me, I usually say, when Shubhadeep Bani can come all the way from Chengalpet, right, Mahindra InfoCity, to Mylapore at 6:45 for a 7 o'clock meeting, here is someone who comes all the way from Mumbai the previous day night to attend the early morning meeting. If I say he has elevated the PR activities of Meraki to the next level, I'm not joking. Ladies and gentlemen, the public relations manager of Meraki, distinguished Toastmaster Satish. Of the other club, because there is no joining criteria in any club, right? If you're interested, you join. But it's not the case with Meraki. In Meraki, there is a criteria to join the club. There is a criteria for Meraki members itself to maintain attendance throughout the year. There is a criteria for Meraki members itself, if they take a break, they have to go through the guest criteria to get back to the Meraki roster, right? So when we say we value membership, we seriously mean it. Meraki VPM is the critical and the tough job to handle, and we are so glad we had the right person for the right job. If not for Toastmaster Jay Chitra, we would have definitely had trouble maintaining the required number of members. I was a working mom and now I'm a full-time homemaker, and I find it really difficult to strike the balance between my personal life and Toastmastering and all of this. She is working professional, she has a kid, she manages that, and she takes care of all the elderly people at home, and yet she strikes a perfect balance back in the Toastmasters fraternity. If not for Jay Chitra, Meraki's membership would have definitely gone for a toss. Ladies and gentlemen, the VPM of Meraki, Toastmaster Jay Chitra. In the roasting speech. But I know Ramalingam for close to a decade, no, for seven, eight years now, since he has been a member with MEDI. And Ramalingam always comes as a very strict officer. Okay. Whenever I see Ramalingam, I get reminded of this Vadivelu's joke. Yedayumi plan padiram. He is exactly the person who goes by the plan. Rightly, as Ashok said, which is more important, the strategy or the execution? He completely believes in the strategy, because when you strategize it perfectly, that's exactly what you're going to deliver. And he has done it every single time. Thank you. So this year, when Ram was the VPE, we had many innovative roles. We had the humanitarian report, In evaluation, we have so many varieties of evaluation, panel evaluation, master evaluation, 360 degree evaluation. This, when Pudhakan says funnily, right, that Torekar Kuni Kinnor Kuni, right, those kind of all evaluations, innovative planning, everything was executed to the T just because the PPE was Ramalingam. If not for Ramalingam, I think me and Shankar wouldn't have had the opportunity to step up on the district stage. Thank you so much for giving us umpteen opportunities to practice and take feedback in the right sense. Ladies and gentlemen, the pillar of that. But now is the right time to talk a few nice words when he's not around. It's been an absolute pleasure to have worked with Jayan Narayan, right? Not as a mentee, but in the XCOM. Because when you work as a mentor-mentee with Jayan, you will definitely realize he's one crazy mentor. Anything that he says will be out-of-the-box thinking, right? And probably sometimes that's what you need. Well, if there is a timely help needed, if there is help needed to manage something, if there is a critical decision to be made, there is one person who steps up, and that person is none other than DPM Jayan Narayan. Any work, Jayan, can you do this video? Okay, Vijay, give me a week's time. Jayan, can you be there? Okay, I'll do this. Jayan, can you do this? Can you? He is the one who actually proposed we have management book reviews in Meraki because this is an advanced club. Meraki's management book review is Jayan's brainchild. If not for Jayan, we wouldn't have had such an amazing year in the XCOM. Jayan, I really wish you were here today, but I hope to see you in the next meeting. Thank you all. Thank you so much, Jayan, for being here. Thank you. Finally, I have two quick recognitions, and these are the outstanding members of Meraki. Meraki members will be wondering, I never had this criteria released anywhere because there was no criteria earlier. At the end of the year, I realized there are many Meraki members who stepped up and did their job beyond perfection. There are people who went beyond the call of duty and delivered it perfectly. So this is the time, as a president, I thought I should recognize those members. The first outstanding member of Meraki. Well, this person has attended 23 meetings out of the possible 29 meetings. He has participated in all the four contests, delivered 6 speeches, filed 2 education awards, and he has just one more project to finish for his level 3 completion. He has done 14 meeting roles, out of which 2 are innovative roles, and one was the live R counter, and the second was a TMOD evaluation. He is a person who has done a 360 degree evaluation worksheet for the TMOD evaluation. He has done one workshop for us, and a special meeting, and that's on design thinking and public speaking. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the man of perfection and innovation, distinguished Toastmaster Sundar Raman. Survey that we did to understand what the member actually needs in Meraki. She was behind the evaluations that were done to understand member needs. Many a times she is our go-to person in the XCOM who has never failed to supersede the expectations. Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me immense pride and pleasure to honor this person, Toastmaster Aarti Mangala. out there, you are the one who has shaped up Meraki to what it is right now. Please continue doing your great work. It's been absolute pleasure to have served as your president, and I'm sure the club is in good hands for the incoming XCOM. With that, I will hand over to the team.
Thank you so much, President. Now I would like to call all the XCOM members with their respective books to take one picture before we break for.
Keep Jain's book on the table.
Jain would get with Vijay can hold.
Same height
of
hold on the table.
Who's boarding? We lost
him. Yeah, special member.
You want to stand in the order?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, with this we will break for tea for 7 to 10 minutes and we'll back as soon as possible.